Welcome to Parjab Theatre House. As always, today also welcome on Parjab Theatre House. Right now, you are watching a business idea from Parjab Theatre House. If you are interested to start your business with minimum investment, then this video is the best for you. Because in this video, I will talk about how can you start your business. Right now, I will show you a different types of toy business idea. And in that sector, you can see here, this is Rolls Royce. You have seen most of the Rolls Royce have a high costly, but this Rolls Royce is only 5 rupees. Market selling price is only 5 rupees. You can take this types item and pack a different types of material and you can sell in the market. Because this types item is the highly demandable product in the market. You can say this is the candy soft filling to us. You also say refilling to us. In the market sector and when festival season is coming, as we know that, but in the time of festival season, this types item is the highly demandable product. That is why right now I am showing you this types item. This is the packet of 72 piece and you can take 1 grus, 2 grus, 5 grus, 100 grus, 500 grus as your requirement as you are providing. This is the first of all I will show you. This is car and you can open from here. We have also given here to fill refilling candy soft. But you can children can also make this type of product if they open and they can also his tire is different from this, but children can also add to here to make a car totally for running in the car. This is ready, but children can also do it from this side and here they can do it to make the product. This is, you can see here, this is the hole for assembling both tires. The value of this product is for ready and highly, its a selling price is only 5 rupees. You can just imagine, children when take it, then they found only 5 rupees this type's product. They will definitely happy when their children take it. And then you can assemble from here. This is too easy to assemble and too easy to sell in the market. And children also take it because it's a children's lover item. Children, it's a take only 5 rupees. They will definitely happy because this is not only car. You children also take this types candy soap for it. Right now we also deal in different types of soap and mini soap, fruit ball and this types Imli Goli. There are different types of we have. Right now I will show you how can you fill in these types to make the product. First of all you should open. We providing different types of soap material. This is sugar coated soap. We have multi types and multi color. You can take from me. First of all you should give only 5 gram, 10 gram, 6 gram as your costly as you make it product. And this is the cap to fill to protect here by the capping of upper side. And this is ready. This is Rolls Royce only market selling price is 5 rupees. So right now I fill almost 30 piece for packaging. We have different types of packaging as you want to pack. Right now this is a small plastic. You can pack in this type of plastic 20 piece, 12 piece, 13 piece, 15 piece as you want. And if you want to pack up more, then you can use these types. In this type of panni, you can pack almost 15 piece to sell in the market. And you can also use these types card to make the product branding. When you use these types item, then it's looking like marvelous. There is also a Parjapati Toy House in English language and in Hindi language. Right now I am making this video in English language because some of the people can't understand in Hindi. Like southern India, there were also a different types of language according to different state. Most of the people understand in Hindi language, but some of the people can't understand Hindi language. That is why I am making this video in English language. But if you are interested to watch my video in Hindi language, for that you can go on my description. I have given a link of Hindi video that is also the part of Parjapati. There
all video in Hindi language, you can understand easily what is the value, what is the price, what is the cost of these types item. We also deal in candy items, we also deal in a snacks item, we also deal in cold drink item. In the time of summer season, cold drink is the highly demandable product. But right now I am showing this type item. You can pick on this type panni and you can also pick box, but right now I will show you a different types of. You can also use this type box to pick this type item. You can easily take it from me because we are dealing in this type plastic material for packaging. This is packaging. You can take this type. You can and you should feel more, and you can hold from here, and you can use these types card. If you are feeling candy, then you can also use these types to make the product. And when you do here, then it's looking marvelous. But right now I am packaging on these types panni, and when I do it, then I will show you how it's looking. Right now I will pack in these types panni. Be continue on my video. Right now I have filled candy soap in these types twice, and right now I am going to you can set here by the different types color. This types is the highly demandable product. When you go in the market, then customer always wants a new item. When you give always new item, then you definitely run in the market, because market and children's who take it, according to that you should understand, you should need to understand that what is the requirement in the market. This is the children's item, then you definitely think like a children, then you will run in the market. I have filled in 2 to 4 to 6, and right now I'm going to seal from this side sealing machine, and you can seal here from this side. You can also take sealing machine from me, because we also after filling it's ready to sell in the market. This is a small packet to sell in the market, but if you want to make a large, if you will pack in the large plastic, then it's a quantity. This type a sticker, this type folder sticker to make the product, because when you do this, then it's a looking like a branding. Then you should use here to make the product branding. When you use here in a large plastic, then it's a looking like this types. So this types material we are providing from one step, one place, one. Right now you have I show you a different types of toys. Right now you are seeing here, this is a different types of toy material. If you want to take this types item and you can you want to start your business, then you should join with me, because we are dealing in different types of materials. For watching my video, thanks, and you can subscribe our channel to get the more information. Thank you so much for watching my video. Thank you.